She's alone again, on her own again, and she doesn't care. She doesn't weep while her children sleep as she sits on the stair. Claudine.